Trinity, welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there, welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
I'm sorry?
You heard about the shooting off the Route 1 exit, I trust. Half an hour before any response team arrived on the scene. Over 700 rounds fired in that time. What happened? Where are the gunmen now?
Well, the NCPD is responsible for the safety and security of all citizens within city limits.
Sarah, sweetheart, feed us some NCPD script. Be honest with our viewers. When will they finally be safe? When will they no longer need to carry a concealed weapon for a trip to the mall or to take their kids to play ball in the park?
The NCPD is doing everything it can.
Look at that cop squirm.
Barry, am I remembering that right?
Who is it?
V, your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Preem rides. Back then you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a comp thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
I just wanted to see what was shaking. Friends say you never leave your unit. Think I've got an inkling as to why. I've seen that look before. It's all too common among people like us.
Us? You don't look like a cop.
Badges don't get a monopoly on loss. You see death every day in my line of work. And you get used to it, of course, until it hits someone you're close to.
You too. Come in.
I lost someone close to me, too. A damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. What's about Andrew?
He told you about him.
Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
I'm guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
One time, a Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. For shits and giggles. I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed, and everything went to shit.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us Blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes. According to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Can you tell me how Andrew died?
Does it matter? Normally, from old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Dying of old age? In Night City? That merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it in awe.
Ashbox and the niche will have to do.
So then Andrew is more like a grandpa to you than a friend?
Wouldn't go that far. He was like a window into the past or something. He reminded me of my gram-grams, about our little talks. Time when everything had its proper place. You know, he was the last living record of those times.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive?
If he felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care. got for sale?
Only top shelf gear.
Thank you. Barry's not okay. I mean, if that tortoise was the one thing that got him up in the morning.
Now you're starting to get it.
His friends have to know. Hopefully it's not too late.
You know how it goes. Stare too long into the abyss will stare right back at you. Taking a step into it wouldn't be so drastic, considering the shit he's seen in his lifetime.
Barry, he finally decided to get his shit together.
For crying out loud, Mendez.
Hey, so what did Barry tell you exactly about that friend he lost?
Not much. Hardly ever spoke about him. Said once, he was the only one who could understand him. It's nice to have someone like that.
Barry isn't in great shape. So much so, in fact, that he preferred to talk to a tortoise instead of you two.
That's supposed to be funny?
The complete opposite. It's sad as hell. Barry didn't handle Badge life too well. He made fun of him. So he stopped sharing things. And apart from you guys, all he had was the tortoise. His best friend. A memento of his grandma. Till he died, that is.
Fuck. I don't fucking believe this. You're bullshitting me.
Right, because I like to bullshit Badges in my spare time.
Why would he lie to us, though? He talked about that tortoise like it was a normal person.
I just think Mendez would react if Barry admitted that he was talking to animals.
Jesus, Barry. I thought he was being a drama queen, that he'd get over it. I gotta go and talk to him.
About time. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
Damn it, Barry. Can't we just talk? Petrova told me your last case was a real ball buster. Boss told you to keep your lips sealed, huh? Had a similar situation once, you know? Fucking child killer. Dirtbag was on the Petrochem board, so it was out of our hands. I remember it to this day. That little kid's t-shirt. Green, with this funny yellow cat.
Thank you. doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds attached.
Come out alone!
Tiger in this town. Appreciate your problem-solving skills, me. Get closed.
Yeah.
out there, Turing!
This was supposed to be hush-hush, V. No drawing attention. But all right, the bug's planted. That's the most important thing. They'll just pray they don't find it. Gig shut and closed.
What's word around Kabuki? Any juicy deets?
Oh, are there? A while back, some badges rolled in. Thought they were gonna sweep the place, check my permit. Turns out, they were looking for some Soviet spy. How's that for drama? Wonder what those Ruskies are up to.
Looking to get shipped.
Glad to hear it. Let's get you set up.
Trace some klept meds. Someone's stashing them in a Kabuki apartment. Unfortunately, no idea what's waiting for you there, so be careful. Anyway, you bring them back, some rippers will thank you. Profusely. More deets in the attachment.
You hear that howling at night?
I can just don't get it.
Quiet.
Good.
Thank you. Put you down like a dog!
Thank you.
feet. Couldn't have been easy, but you handled it like a pro. Job done, contract closed.
Sit. You do not look so bad. Then, in the car, I doubted you would survive.
Why'd you help me anyway?
I needed you to leave. That hasn't changed.
This about the biochip? That why I'm here?
I hear it's damaged beyond repair. Any attempt to extract it would be disastrous, fatal for you.
Vic likes to talk, I guess.
Not many could do what he did. You should be thankful.
What's it you actually want from me?
To begin, you must tell me where to find Evelyn Parker.
Evelyn, what's she to you?
She and Yorinobu Arasaka had intimate relations. She knows how to get to him.
You thinking I ought to have a word with her myself? She promised to help me get rid of the chip.
I would not count on that. She's likely gone, very far away.
Just answered your own question about where Evelyn is. Long gone.
Why do you believe she could help you remove the chip? Does a corporation help her?
You ask a lot of questions.
You have many interesting things to say.
Might be your turn now to say something interesting.
I intend to punish Yorinobu Arasaka severely for the crime he has committed.
Sorry I couldn't be of any help. Don't have any time to lose, so...
Hey, wait. I need you. Yorinobu Arasaka must answer for this crime of patricide.
Looking for justice. No. In Night City.
I seek revenge. Much more feasible here. I have allies prepared to bring Yorinobu to his knees. The only thing I need is proof.
And you think... they'll trust the word of a merc.
I have nothing better now. Also, I know no one here. And I am a fugitive. I am hunted.
What if I say no?
Then I will tell you what rewards await if you help me.
So what? We stroll into Arasaka HQ and announce that Yorinobu's a kin killer? That he murdered Saburo?
We'll get the hearing before reasonable people, in a neutral location. Certain procedures will be used to establish the truth.
A lie detector? Forget it.
In that case, another option. You are dying. You do not know how to save yourself. a chip, the relic, is a culprit. Technology made by Arasaka. Technology they alone know. This corporation can save you as easily as it can make you disappear. It is merely about getting the right people on your side. Politics.
Exactly what kind of people are we talking about?
People who hold Arasaka dear. It's hot. People interested in the corporation's stable growth.
You mean people like Anders Hellman?
You know this name? How?
Prep for the heist, thoroughly. Relic is Hellman's design, his creation.
Untrue. He's a pawn. I was thinking of one much more powerful. Besides, Anders Hellman escaped Arasaka. Betrayed it.
Everywhere.
Hey, I was listening to that.
Shut up. Nobody except you wants to watch that shit about that corpo cunt.
What did you say?
You heard
Let
me.
Let it go, Takamura.
At least one of you's got some fucking sense.
Tom's all right. Not afraid to speak his mind, that's all.
He reminds me of my father. He also worked in a kitchen all his life.
Last thing we want to do is to draw attention.
I'm sorry. A stupid reflex.
Thanks for the offer. Need to think about it. Get back to you.
I need time. To plan, organize. You stand to gain much if you help me. All I ask is that you do not leave the city.
Leave? Why would I leave? Need help. Best chance I'll find the right person here.
Someone other than Arasaka specialist? There's no one. No alternative.
Actually, we just talked about some. With a bit of luck, I'll track down Evelyn.
If she could not help you before, she will not manage to now.
Honor among thieves. Ever heard of it?
Yes. I thought it ironic. Thieves have none. There's just honor, I believe.
Your noble Arasaka would agree, I'm sure.
The Parker woman will not help you. Why are you? I would think about a plan B.
Anders Hellman. He invented the relic. If I want to get rid of it, he's my man. And if that means picking another fight with Arasaka, so be it.
Hellman defected from the company. I myself spent many days looking for him. He... what's the expression? Dropped off the face of the earth.
Somebody's been busy the last few days.
I will not sit and do nothing when there is information to be found, things to prepare.
Your job, basically.
It was my job.
Why are you looking for Hellman?
He was the one to alert Saburo-san to Yorinobu's schemes. He knew both of them well and could be an important witness.
Corporal rats will squeal when hanging by their tails.
For several days, I collected the information. All leads point to one place, the club called the Afterlife. I was quickly dismissed by the queen of fixers there, Rogue.
Mean to say you worked for Saburo, yet got no idea how to talk to the high and mighty.
She wished to have nothing to do with the man accused of murdering Saburo Arasaka.
Rogue's well informed. Gets wind of most things that happen in the city. Might be worth asking her about Hellman.
I wish you luck. The woman is choosy, expensive, and rude. I cannot stay here any longer. Do what you want. Look for Parker, Hellman, whoever. I must see some friends, call in some favors. When my people in Arasaka are ready to listen, I will call you.
Till then, I guess.
If by some miracle you find Hellman, please notify me. He and I have unfinished business.
Zapper dumples and filth. In some ways, Night City never changes. Arasaka's still a despotic machine, and the world's on a collision course with chaos. But hey, at least Rogue's still alive.
You know, you got some nerve. First you had to kill me, now you want to be my pal. Make like nothing happened.
You know you don't gotta speak out loud to talk to me.
What do you want?
And I've processed some shit, changed my mind. Don't want you dead anymore.
Go fuck yourself, dickwipe.
Hey, wasn't easy for me either. You woke up in a landfill, I woke up in your head. Wrestling with your thoughts, memories. Think we're even. And I've taken a step back, looked at things. Think we might be able to help each other. We could start with Rogue. Her and I go back to the Stone Age.
Why should I trust you? Remind me again.
Trust me, don't trust me. I don't give a fuck. It's the least of our worries, anyway.
You're the ghost of Christmas past, asshole. Any friends you had are either dead or so old their memory's gone.
Johnny Silverhand died a legend. Nobody forgets that.
So you fucking know Rogue. What do I say to her? Got a talking brain tumor claims it's her old friend Johnny?
Trust me, Rogue's heard dumber shit than that. Way back when you weren't even an itch in your daddy's ballsack.
Don't need convincing. Seeing your memories, gross.
Rogue'll dance to any tune I play or just get us to the afterlife.
There is no us.
recognize them by their cold blue eyes. Creatures born centuries ago on the Antarctic ice sheet. They hide their true faces under masks of human skin. Two-faced snakes, oppressors of humanity!
If it's such a big giveaway, won't they just install optics? Or use contact lenses at least?
If it were only so simple! They are reptiles! Their nervous system isn't compatible with human cybernetics!
Then why not have their own Rippers invent some?
Are you sure they haven't already? And where did this filth slither out from, you ask?
Antarctica, you said that already.
Today they hide amidst the snow and ice of the South Pole. Step by step, usurping our crown as creation's chosen! Millions of years ago, they evolved from dinosaurs to become the world's first advanced, intelligent race. And who is their progenitor? Their masters? The scientists of Alpha Centauri!
I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
Nothing but lint in my pockets. Sorry.
Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes.
How's it going, Misty? You all right?
I think so. Not easy, you know. Putting my life back together. Without him. And you? I mean, you too?
With him in my head, hasn't been too easy either.
Yeah. Not too many people could handle that. I still think you two could find a silver lining, somehow.
How's it going with Mama Wells?
Pretty good. Maybe too good.
Well, how's that?
After we said goodbye to Jackie, she invited me over. We talked for a while. Now, not a day goes by when she doesn't call. Ask how it's going. Tells me about herself, Jackie, everything. Sometimes for hours. Sent me a roast the other day. You believe that? Apparently I'm too skinny. She knows I don't eat meat. V, I'm afraid she's trying to, I don't know, adopt me somehow.
What's the big deal? I wish somebody would make me a roast.
I think Miss Wells is using me to avoid thinking about her son's death.
With a new surrogate daughter.
Exactly.
You want to read my tarot?
Sure thing. The Hermit. In solitude, he discovers the truth about himself and the world. From this, he draws strength. His lantern cutting through the darkness. Could be you, or someone who shows you kindness. But watch out. A reversed Hierophant lurks in the darkness. He brings crisis, both in life and authority. Rebellion and fanaticism. He is a grave threat. The devil reversed. You will find yourself under the influence of powerful people with unclear motives. Be very careful. The Tower. You and everyone around you will experience a great shock. When the tower falls, nothing will be the same again. Nothing at all.
I know it was a present from Jackie and all, but I think that deck is busted. We should get a new one.
You brought this fate upon yourself. Don't blame the cards. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that. It's just, you must be very, very careful, V.
read my tarot?
Sure. Justice reversed. Be very careful with those you meet. Not all will be worthy of your trust. The High Priestess. Do not seek simple answers. Be open to your intuition, your subconscious, your dreams. The moon. In her light, what was once far away and difficult to grasp becomes sharp and clear.
Got a few questions about Silverhand and this chip.
I'm no expert, but fire away. See what I can do.
Tried to flatline me. Johnny did.
What?
What can I do to suppress him? You know, avoid my murder.
Well, long as you don't give him control, can't do too much harm. Of course, that won't necessarily be possible after some time.
And what then?
What do you say we don't let things get that far? Find a way to get rid of Silverhand, and fast.
How's it even possible, seeing him?
Well, that biochip is designed for users to communicate with constructs. It's just doing its job.
So I got Arasaka to thank.
You know, I wager you have the lowest net worth of any relic owner out there.
Why am I reliving Johnny's memories?
You two share a brain now. He has access to your senses, perceptions, even some memories. Likewise, you've got a glimpse into his. After a while, won't even know whose is whose.
Hey, look!
Huh.
Would you look at that? You see it too, right?
Either gone completely whacked or I'm having a mystical moment.
What's that chick's name? The one with the hair?
Misty? Yeah, more likely a neuron misfire for Victor to check out. Or maybe I ask them both. Listen, don't laugh, but I've been seeing some weird shit around town. Like murals or something. But I know they're not real.
Just a Kiroshi blip. Could take a look.
No, no. The images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That case is the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can you do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
I saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
I grabbed the scan, take a look.
Tarot, Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
The what now? Major Arcanum?
Tarot card, archetype, knowledge held in symbolic form, a stage in your journey through life. Take your pick.
Either way, you're saying some higher power's talking to me through tarot cards.
Or to Silverhand. Or both of you, seeing as you form a harmonious whole at the moment.
You know, it'd be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right. Great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Still don't know what I'm supposed to do with what I find.
Look for more images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Think about what you see. You ask me, they've been sent to help you find the truth.
Finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
I don't know.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
Cold and dead. Their corporation exists only as cover for their wicked means to live, or rather, to remain undead. I tell you now, Saburo is not gone from our world. He rests undisturbed in the family crypt. He feasts on the blood of his servants, awaiting his...
Wouldn't be a total shocker. Said on TV, Arasaka's working on immortality tech.
A hollow lie to conceal their inhuman nature. Its source flows not through technology, but through their undead blood. But how could mere mortals become these death-defying abominations, you ask? With the help of techno-necromancers from Alpha Centauri. It was their tainted blood Saburo Arasaka drank to transform himself into this death spawn.
Gary, you can't spill Arasaka's secrets. They gon' find you.
Let them! The seed has been sown. The truth shall sprout roots and lift us from the invader's clutches.
I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
Humble? Sounds affordable. Just don't spend it on stupid shit.
Thank you. This has bought me a day or two.
Thank you.
Ranger. Odd stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Nino knows everybody.
How's the weapons biz? Popping?
Big time. People can't take their fingers off their triggers. You want to be safe on the streets. You can't go wrong with tactical vest and headgear.
What kind of heat are you packing?
Thought you never asked.
Thank you.
not alone in thinking me dead. Thought it was game over for me too.
Things went ass up, huh? Not as planned.
You heard about the heist, I take it. Must have, talked to Evelyn.
Didn't need to. Whole damn city's hurt.
Listen, need to find Evelyn.
I really don't want to talk about her.
You know where she is?
What'd I just say? Drop it. I won't tell you again.
Judy, you're my one hope. The only lead I got. I gotta find her. And I know you can help me do that.
Who told you I want?
Can we meet? Let's meet, please. You at Lizzie's?
Sent you some malware on purpose. A demon by Bad, the runner you're gonna help out. You gotta hack a mega building subnet. Spike it with the files I sent you. More deets attached.
Last time I checked, server's ours, not theirs.
Hola?
Тигриные когти.
Yeah, so? Still don't know shit about subnets. No way they trace me.
Мне кажется, ты старова для игр в нетранера. Успокойся уже.
Grow up.
Yo, fuck you! You don't know me, fucking Русский.
Рустер, не важно. Обижайся сколько хочешь.
Nicola!
Taste the bomb!
Which means I'm happy, which means you get your eddies, and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, V. Found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's... Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached. Thank you.
When's the next delivery?
2 days. You're picking me up again?
I guess. They already know.
What are these, garbage shrimp?
What do you expect? This is Kabuki, not North Oak.
What you know about Kabuki, dirty nomad?
Come on, I don't need this. Just toss in an anti-whiff tablet for the smell.
15% off, or I will not buy.
And they call nomads thieves. Fine. Fine. You got the deal.
These shrimp fresh.
They just arrived, straight from the best aqua farm in Night City.
Aqua farm?
Where do you think? From Pacifica? That trash from the sea no good. Make you sick.
Stomach's rumbling. Let's see what you got.
Oh.
Ever seen this woman?
I sell food, and I just want to keep selling food. That is all I will say.
Hauling goods through all of NC can't be the safest of jobs. You ever run into any trouble?
If you're trying to sell me protection, take it the fuck elsewhere. Already got Takeshi. Bizarre's his.
Sue me for being curious.
Sure. Whatever.
Know this woman? 30-something, slightly shorter than yourself. Heard she comes around here a lot.
This is Kabuki. We get a lot of people.
And smartasses? A lot of them, too?
Yeah, smartasses, too.
Smartasses who can recognize a cop's face? So how about it? You know her?
I might. Depends on how much you'll be spending on your, groceries today.
You're telling me you're harboring a badge while operating out of Tiger Claw turf?
I wouldn't. I swear it.
Well, I believe you. But them? You know what they do to liars? Slice their digits off. Clean. Sometimes they even go further than that.
All right. All right, I get it. Girl's renting out a room in this here motel. Right over there. Thank you.
fucking step? Who put out the hit? Give me a name.
Anna, drop this investigation. It's in your best interest.
That a threat? I'd remind you, you're the one in the fucking crosshairs.
Hey, easy. I just want to help.
Help? Phonic implant must be fried. I think you men intimidate.
Just to end your investigation. Really pissed off the wrong people.
Which people? Tell me what fucking people!
Your buddies at the NCPD set you up.
Stop! Fucking. I fucking knew it! Robert Kowalski and Bill Adams! Motherfuckers!
Let it go. It's not worth it.
Yeah. Know what? I'm not letting scumbags get me killed! Fuck them! Fuck this job! Fuck this city!
So, Anna, what's next for you?
What? We Choom's all of a sudden? The hell do you care? I dropped the case like you wanted. You can fuck off, Merc. Yeah? Something happened?
The
Of the silver tongue, eh? Glad we got it all worked out. Contract closed.
Lovely neighborhood.
Right. What in the fuck? You okay?
Lilith has concealed the 10th circle from the ancestors' eyes.
The hell is this?
Got a bad feeling, V.
Better look around.
Thank you.
Hey, look.
Huh. Grimy.
V, we got company.
Blasphemer! Kill him!
AV, got this client. Not the brightest bulb in the bunch. Got himself into some serious trouble. Needs to leave town ASAP. More intel attached.
빨리 좀 하면 안 돼? 빨리 좀 하면 안 돼?
유 왕보.
그래. 근데 다들 날 치타라고 불러. 내가 또 치타처럼 존나 빠르거든.
'Nobody calls you that. How'd you get here?
야, 차 타고 왔지. 걸어 왔겠냐? 이 근처에 주차해뒀어.
Let me do the driving. So I'm blind or deaf to you. Shut your trap if you don't want to eat lead.
何が起きてるんだ。
I don't have time for this. Come on. драка, я твои розы! Да?
Oh, 존나 아슬아슬했는데 그래도 우리가 해냈어.
You want a medal or something? So.
당연하지.
오케이, okay, we're here. Get out.
야, 잠깐만. 아, 근데 저 새끼를 믿어도 돼? 아, 너 가면 내
알았어.
야, 잠깐만. 아, 근데 저 새끼를 믿어도 돼? 아, 너 가면 내 콩팥 떼가고 그러는 건 아니지?
Reggie hired and direct. Ran the spec herself.
알았어, 알았다고. 아, 내리면 되잖아. 그리고 호텔에서 도와줘서 고마웠어.
Welcome to reality.
Flawless work, V. Huangbo thinks your nickname should be the Furious Lion, so I guess he's happy. Closing the gig. Sending you the cred.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share. I have established contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
Old friend, well connected to the influential. Why so mysterious? Get to the point.
I told you once I would explore options, knock on many doors. There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at Konpiki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced. But it will be a start.
Of all people, you ought to know Night City tests everyone's reliability, even that of old friends. Sure about this guy? Trust him?
Many times we have had the opportunity to kill one another. Yes, I trust him.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
V, got a simple, clean-cut gig. Need you to zero someone who's been extorting regular, hard-working folks. Our public enemy's name is Blake, and he is one slippery motherfucker. More info on him and his MO attached.
Thank you.
There was a problem, you got rid of it. I'm happy, the client's even happier. Good work, V. Get closed.
Before. Got a good memory for faces. Here for a good time.
I'm looking for Evelyn Parker. Know where I might find her?
Used to come around. Haven't seen her in a while, though.
Need to talk to Punch and Judy. She in her den?
Yep. Take the stairs down.
I'll let Judy know you're coming.
Scare away any customers, and
what
you're
a
out.
Sweet little face you have.
Feast your eyes on this, huh? Tell me, baby, do I look as fine as I feel right now? The wet rag. Come on.
Nothing wrong. Really?
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
4 a.m. last night. Gina and me sitting at
the bar. That's how it is.
And hey, where are you going?
Nothing to see back here.
Why?
No.
I'm aiming to get a word in because I need her to cover me. And I need to pick my daughter up.
You're done with fucking.
Stop telling every joy toy you meet to come here. The hell I'm supposed to do with them all?
I don't. Must be our rep. Girls need help, they come here.
Last time I checked, we weren't running a shelter.
Come on, they all deserve a chance. Any one could end up useful.
Give it some time. They'll pay for themselves.
Pay? Chicks can barely take care of themselves.
Not when they're face down in the mud. But who knows? Could surprise you.
I hate surprises.
Mm-hmm. Really feeling that sense of community right now. Suze, we're not done here.
Oh yeah, we fucking are.
You just don't give up, do you?
What was that all about?
Everyone in this city lives in their own goddamn bubble. And either you fly high or sink into quicksand.
Susie seems to know what she wants. Is she your boss?
You come all this way just to play who's who at the Mox?
Listen, have you seen Evelyn? Need to talk to her. It's important.
Why? So you can make her your scapegoat for your train wreck of a heist?
Need to find out who she was working for.
That's it?
That's it. Judy, you don't need to worry. I won't lay a hand on it. Wouldn't make sense.
Fine. All right. Evelyn's a doll. Used to work at Clouds. Sig case on my table's got the address. Take it, and once you find Evelyn, give it to her.
Mega Tower. Luxurious.
You still need something?
Think she might have gone back there?
Said it'd be safer than here. God knows why.
Clouds? What's that?
It's a dollhouse.
Sounds vaguely familiar. Is that where they tailor code things to your fetishes and whatnot?
Client's subconscious is the script. Doll stars in it. No memory of it after, though, luckily. Thank Christ for that.
Wait, mean to say she's a doll?
Saved up for that behavior chip a while, too. Ev was good. Real good. Had regulars booked up weeks in advance. Nobody lasts long in a gig like that, though.
Hence the heist. Figures. Got everything I need for now. Thanks. I'll look in on the place.
Wait. Just let me know how she's doing. Okay?
I'll give you a call, okay?
Thanks. Thank you, V.
A doll. Why am I not surprised?
You're an engram in a fading mind. Nothing should surprise you anymore.
So we gonna hit this place, Clouds?
Why the hell not?
Successful meeting?
Very. Hey, Mateo, how will you know Evelyn?
You know, in passing.
Please. You know I ain't buying that. She come here often? Evelyn.
She didn't tell you?
Didn't come up.
She comes around sometimes.
To see Judy?
Maybe.
They close?
You know, been nice to chat, but I gotta get back to work.
All right. Thanks for the chat. What's on the menu? Thanks. Better get going.
I'm gonna wreck the dance floor like I used to.
Ma?
Forget it. Admit it. This is about Judy's virtues, isn't it?
Good shit, if I say so myself.
Gotten virtues out of street dealers that were light years crisper.
Congrats. No one cares. Apart from Judy. Oh, she'd love your feedback.
Name's V. And what? No, pleased to meet yous?
I'm truly honored to meet you. You got any biz? Call me.
Thank you. Well, well, well.
Data from Jotaro's private server. Found out who's been procuring people for his recordings. Meet Jay Hyun, human trafficker and bona fide piece of shit. Check the sitch out for me. Deets attached.
Thank you.
Hume's dead, and here I thought nothing would cheer me up today. Great. Consider the gig closed.
Thank you. Grab that milquetoast kibble and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, sweet, sweet clean speed. Because life is too short to be slow.
Tiancha, come quiet for the soul.
I hope.
Interesting.